Hi, we're Mark and Shauna, and this is the trip flip. The two main things that we want to focus on are the pop-up with the hips and this connection point up above. We're going to start by turning our follow around, and we're going to take a step in front of her. From the side here, we're going to go, I get underneath, and her butt's actually right on top here. You have to get underneath her.
Followers, when he pops you up, you're going to make what we call a dead bug position, like fly on the paper. So as soon as he pops you up, make that shape.
Pop your butt up and kind of straighten your legs.
He comes in front and pop and nice dead bug position for you. Our main connecting point here is the follower's right hand and the leader's left hand. This is our main pivot point for the entire flip. So as Mark goes to pop me up, I'm pushing forward with my right arm, and that's really key to get over on the aerial. So I push forward as we go into the aerial, and then Mark's gonna push back so that I have something to flip against. So that's my pivot point for the flip. Followers, my left arm is also supporting myself against his shoulder. It's almost like you're hugging his arm. That's how it's gonna feel a little bit. And so as much of that arm as you can get across here.
His hand is actually going to release after I pop her, and then it's all this arm is stopping her from hitting the ground. So leaders, you can't bend this arm or keep it low, because it's likely that if you do, she's going to hit her head on the ground or it's going to end poorly.
Same for the followers, we don't want to let this right arm crumble. You have to have a strong arm as well and push against him so that you stay in the air.
So the straighter you can keep this arm, the better. If you find that when doing this aerial, your follow is twisting and not going straight over backwards, it's probably because you're not getting far enough in front of her. So a lot of times I'll see the leaders leave this aerial where they have their back only halfway across her body instead of all the way across her body. And you have to have your back all the way across her body, otherwise she's going to rotate and kind of do like a sideways flip instead of a back flip.
Mm-hmm. One thing different about the trip flip compared to other flips that we do is that the momentum is provided exclusively from Mark popping up his hips. Other aerials, I'm providing a ton of the energy that goes into the flip. On this one, I really just make that shape, and the entire momentum comes from that pop. So I just have to maintain my core and that dead bug shape, and that gets me over. And it's just that pop and the hand doing all the work.